Okay, in this question we are asked that if a dot b is equal to 0, then a cross b will be equal to. As we know that